Welcome to Sophie and Sky, and to all your friends who have gathered together this evening. And welcome especially to Donna, who represents your family. We are all here together in this glory.
And welcome to Sophie's dad. I have to tell you, he is here.
I know. I invited him.
You couldn't have. I don't know which one it is.
Oh, my God! That's why they're all here.
I'm sorry. Sorry. I just... Please forgive me. Please forgive me. Please.
I don't know. Can you forgive me?
What? I don't care if you slept with hundreds of men. You're my mom. And I love you so much.
Oh, so...
And I haven't slept with hundreds of men.
Am I getting this right? Sophie may be mine, but she may be Bill's or Harry's.
Yeah, yes, that's right. And don't get all self-righteous with me, because you have no one but yourself to blame.
Yeah, if you hadn't just dumped my mother and gone off and married somebody else.
Hey, wait a minute. I had to go home. I was engaged, but I told Lorraine I couldn't marry her, and I came right back.
You... Why didn't you call me?
Because I was crazy enough to think that you would be waiting for me. Only when I arrived, they told me you were off with some other guy. So, Lorraine called me an idiot and married me to prove it.
Sorry, might I just buzz in?
No, Harry, no, it's all right, you don't have to.
No, I just want to say it's great to have even have a third of Sophie. I never thought I'd get even that much of a child. Donna, you were the first girl I ever loved. But actually, you were the last girl I ever loved. Now, this gives me an excuse to come here much more often.
We can find out if you want, but I'm with Harry. Being a third of your dad is great by me.
Yeah, me too. I'll take a third.
Typical, isn't it? You wait 20 years for a dad and then three come along at once.
Dearly beloved...
You know, I have no clue which one of you is my dad, but I don't mind. Now I know what I really want. Sky, let's just not get married yet.
What?
I never wanted this anyway. I know that. Let's just get off this island and just see the world, okay? All right.
I love you.
Donna, do I take it the wedding is cancelled?
I'm not entirely sure what's happening right now.
Hang on. Why waste a good wedding? How about it, Sheridan? You're gonna need someone to boss around on this island of yours.
Are you nuts? I am not a bigamist.
Neither am I. I'm a divorced man who's loved you for 21 years. And ever since the day I set foot on this island, I've been trying to tell you how much I love you. Come on, Donna. It's only the rest of your life.
I can't conceal it. Don't you see? Can't you feel it?
I do.